Prayer is basically communication with God. It's communion with God. It's when a person decides to have an intimate chat or a talk or a relation with God in heaven. So in simple terms, it's communication with God and it's communion with the Supreme Being.